Listen to the trees. The wind plays in their leaves and awakens life in them, yet they do not stir. Compositions should be played with this sweet rhythm, free from the weight of time, this morbid danza. I remember a time, long ago, before the demons of his imagination had finally conspired to defeat him. There was, residing within him still, a vague sense of hope. Behind the eyes of Chopin swam oceans of secrets. Secrets difficult to grasp if one has not often heard the music of the night. Who so sublimely understood grief and mourning. Buried deep within this tragic soul, catastrophes, maelstroms, and watery graves. Conflagrations raising whole cities in flaming sheets. Blood drawn by weapons and mixed with the direful smoke of battle. Everywhere, death. Of substance, like those hollow trees, which a gust of breeze will vanquish, he passed among us like a phantom. Genius, such as was his, comes along only once in 1,000 years. Franz Liszt, 1852.